But speaking on the Tata's foray into aviation, J.J. Rani, former director at Tata Sons, states that the company was always keen on being a part of the sector, but vested interests in the government is what kept it at bay. He also does not see a conflict of interest between the aviation JVs with Singapore Airlines and AirAsia.
We have been a move on the part of the government to revive the enthusiasm, not only among starters, but among starters also. You know, a fairer, shall we say, approach. Vested interests, who had prevented that from happening over the last 15 years or so, seem to be under control. And I certainly wish Tata's all the best in the two joint ventures they have proposed recently.
Sir, there are noises, of course, again, that there perhaps is a conflict of interest with Tata getting into a JV with AirAsia as well as with Singapore Airlines. Do you subscribe to that point of view?
I do not, but I'm not the authority on that. I've retired from the Tatas now. But I certainly think that there is no conflict of interest, because the two areas are quite different. It's like saying that making steel and making aluminium is a conflict of interest. The two industries are quite separate, and also as far as the full fare and the low-cost airlines are concerned, those also are two different businesses. So there is no harm at all in having both ventures and pursuing both.